Hey, let me just show people really quick. People think that people get TMT gear for free. For the record, you just bought it. No, you're laughing, but right, everybody thinks it's all for free. You actually pay money for your gear.
I don't trip off of that, man. You know what I'm saying? We the money team, man. So
but people think, like, you just get everything and everything's handed
to you. Nah, man, we contribute to, you know what I'm saying?
You have to support.
Man, we got
to
support our company, man.
That's why Ron Artest bought two big baller pairs of shoes to support.
Real, man.
You want to see
real.
People? You want to see people be successful in life?
That's right. I was looking for the shirt, too.
So you're buying both of them?
Well, you know, they didn't have my size. You know, I wear an extra small. So they got to get that for me and Floyd. You know what I mean?
But it's good. But you're excited about this McGregor fight.
Oh, man. We blessed to even have it, man.
Very cool. Tell people where to follow you on Instagram if they're watching.
www.McGregorsABitch.com.
McGregorsABitch.com.
You take car.
Which one are you going to get?
Dog, that red. That red is looking nice right now. So.
This one?
That red is looking nice right now. I'm going to get the red.
Kenny, how you feeling? Let me ask you 2 seconds really quick before you go. You know MMA. You know boxing. Mayweather McGregor. Does Conor have any chance at all?
And no chance.
Why do you say that?
You're talking about a guy that's 49-0.
26 knockout, yeah.
And he's one of the best boxers in recent history. And going up against a guy who's never had a professional boxing match. So Mayweather versus McGregor. Mayweather, this is going to be a breeze.
Now, your son was supposed to fight on the card, Sean Porter. Everybody was very excited about it. I heard that, sorry, my condolences. I heard there was a tragedy in the family.
Yeah.
What's next for Sean now,
You know what? We're going to we'll see what they have lined up. But, you know, he's the number one ranked WBC fighter. And that's got him in position to fight Keith again for the rematch by beating Andre Berto. But there's an interim title that the WBC president has said he wants to see Sean fight Danny Garcia for. And
do you like it?
We're looking forward to hearing what they have to say about that.
All right, there you have it, Latondria Jones in the house. Kenny, tell people where to follow you on Instagram.
You can follow us at Porter High Performance. That's HY Performance, Porter High Performance.
Oh.
You can get everything else on Showtime Sean P.
Before I forget, last question. Rigo Nalomachenko. You know Rigo
Nalomachenko. I gotta go with the low man. Take care.
There you have it. Lomachenko, Physical Report.com, Basic Back Reporting.